I love this series of photos taken by Peter Weissböck back in 2019. Through my studio window, you can see me drawing with Indian ink. Sitting at my drawing table, I'm working on dead tree living. And here you can see me through a wide lens. My studio is not that big. And now we will see my little trolley where I have everything close at hand. And this is me signing off the piece of work and enjoying a coffee afterwards. Once again, thank you very much, Peter Weissböck.